thoughts were filled with rooms made of cushions.